Ooh, that bitch look juicy. Oh, that bitch dripping. Good gracious. Why niggas be cooking in the woods so much? You made your own, what is that? Own Big Mac sauce or some shit? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, you gonna grill? Okay, they want grilled cheese sandwiches. Oh, shit. Ooh. Yeah, I ain't seen no seasoning on them damn. On the meat. Pause. But you know. That shit look good, though.
When I tell y'all, all my friends and family said this was the best macaroni and cheese they ever had.
I'm your friend.
I must say, send me a plate. So this is how I made it. Melt a stick of garlic and herb butter with some onions and some garlic paste. Once the onions are translucent, you're going to add about 2 tablespoons of flour. Mm-hmm. Once the flour cooks out a little bit, add a little salt and pepper. We are building flavor from the ground up. Add that whole entire carton of heavy whipping cream
good
in there
gracious.
And wait for it to bubble. Meanwhile, boil your noodles with some water and add a little chicken broth.
Okay.
Use the
I seen Queen Naja
say
she put her shit
season your cheese sauce
in chicken broth.
And add all these cheeses. You're going to add smoked Gouda. You're going to add Parmesan. You're going to add sharp cheddar.
Shit.
You're going to add Colby Jack.
Ooh.
And you're going to add mozzarella.
Yeah, I'm
Once
say
you
this
add
video.
All those cheeses in there, you can go ahead and stir that up. Stir it up with your seasonings and wait for it to get nice and thick and creamy. When the noodles come out, add some butter to them so that they don't stick together.
Okay.
And then you're going to add all your cheese sauce to your noodles.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
Work it real good. Mix it all throughout. Make sure every single noodle is
every single
flavor,
noodle.
Okay. I personally wasn't satisfied.
You
so
ain't.
I added a little bit more cream.
Okay.
And a little bit more cheese, even after I added the cheese sauce. Okay.
Will you
this
do that?
The consistency that we're looking for.
Do
we
your shit.
Nice and creamy. Okay.
Okay.
Now we gonna layer. Add your noodles, and then you can
oh, you
add
putting
more
cheese.
Cheese to the middle, and then you gonna add more noodles on top, and then you gotta leave the top
that
layer.
Could, oh, you putting some
necessity. Then you gonna season the top of it. Add a little.
I want one.
And a little Italian seasoning.
Just send me a pan.
And then you're going to put it in the oven at 375 for about 20
good
minutes.
Good gracious, boy.
I promise
I'm coming
you,
to your house for Thanksgiving. You're
going to never make it another way.
You fucked it up.
Oh, that look good. Yes, Lord. Just get a rotisserie chicken. Good at a ranch.
Add it to a bowl with 1.5 cups of buffalo sauce. Homemade or store-bought. And then season with whatever you'd like. I'm using garlic powder, smoked paprika, and sazon.
Okay.
Mix it together and then fold in 4 cups of shredded mozzarella cheese. Then get some corn tortillas and add them to a plate and cover and cook in the microwave for at least 30 seconds.
Okay.
This will prevent them from crumbling when you roll them.
Say less.
Add your filling to 1/2 and then roll it up nice and firm and peel with a toothpick. Then deep fry on medium heat until golden brown and let them rest on a cooling rack.
Okay.
Take the toothpicks and serve with a side of blue cheese.
Blue cheese!
Follow along for more recipes and enjoy.
Yep.
Legend of that. Oh, so much. We'll add a little bit at a time.
What the fuck is this?
It's making chili.
Now, I know y'all didn't think I was not gonna season my mac and cheese. Who am
I? There ain't no mac and cheese!
We can also salt. We measure with our heart in this home. We go add lots of pepper. And I am out of garlic today, so we are just gonna do some paprika.
She lying. What a
good morning, y'all.
Oh my gosh.
Breakfast.
Oh, it's cheesy.
My signature chicken Alfredo.
Good girl, she's still pulling cheese off.
So y'all better get over these big, juicy, injected lips and watch me get down with this pizza. It is so good.
Yeah.
First, you're going to start off with rolling your dough, getting your sauce together. Y'all got to get the recipe. I'm actually going to add this recipe to the cookbook. Y'all know
what cookbook?
The cookbook is digital. Every time I add a new recipe, it comes straight to your email.
What?
Don't miss it. Y'all make sure y'all get it now. This signature sauce that I use Oh my God, y'all, it's so good. Y'all know I seasoned the chicken up real good with my signature. Look, everything's signature this morning. With my ghetto girl.
You need to open your own restaurant.
And y'all have been buying it by the boatload because you literally can't live without
pizza.
It looks amazing. Oh my God.
Send me about five of them packs.
Good dinner for breakfast.
Oh, this is some fancy shit. This is very fancy. He grilled that bitch very well. Ooh, look at all those vegetables. Is that a pig? Oh, you put wine in that bitch? Oh, shit. Oh, this nigga making, what he making? This nigga making a stew? That what this is, a stew? What the fuck is that, mashed potatoes, nigga? Oh, shit. I tried to be fancy. That nigga came out. What the fuck is this? Oh, I know that bitch tender than a motherfucker. Oh, look at them mashed potatoes. Lord. Ooh, wee. Oh, that bitch just came apart. Oh, Lord.
Supper time.
Mm-hmm.
Warning, some of you are gonna gag when you see what I'm gonna create on my plate.
I probably should stop this video.
Ingredients to this meal.
Craft. You already You already fucked up.
Tuna. And I know in a previous video I said I don't eat tuna, but then I was like, I ate it when I was a kid, and it got me thinking of this meal I'm making, so we're gonna make it and see how I like it as an
adult. That ain't gonna go well. Ketchup. Oh, you fucking up.
And black pepper.
You're not finna eat that. You don't fucking lie.
Now, it doesn't look good.
Eat it.
Or smell good, but I used to love this when I was a kid, so.
So you gonna do it when you grown and you got more sense. Don't do that. Please don't do it. Please don't.
Coca-Cola close.
Please don't. Stop it.
I don't like it.
Stop. You got your own house now. You smart. Oh, she ate it.
I like it.
Oh, you still eating it? Oh, Lord.
It looks disgusting, though.
It is.
And when you're 30, you can have a Coca-Cola when you're
dying. I'm 30 right now. I don't want none of that shit.
Level up your taco night.
Nigga, did she just put a napkin in that bitch?
Taco meat. I always drink.
You just took all the grease out?
Then I add in my seasoning. When that's cooked, remove the meat. Over medium-high heat, you'll melt 3 tablespoons of butter. Add in 2 cups of heavy whipping cream.
That's a little weird.
I'm using pepper jack cheese and a Mexican blend shredded cheese. Season it with Cajun seasoning, and that's it. It makes enough for your tacos, but also you can add some chips to it.
That look like a healthy-ass taco.
Assemble your tacos however you
like. I need mine to look unhealthy.
Instead of sour cream.
And like when I bite that bitch, I might pass out.